There's a tradition that Americans are not afraid to fail. When I look at this, look at China, India, Uganda, they're willing to go out, take risks. So that's partly why we're successful. In terms of new technologies, we are still leading. So we have the technologies, can we commercialize them and get into the next market?
I want to see the government more involved than it is. I'm going to tell you how much you are involved. Help me if I bust something out. But I want more government involvement. And I do need a higher regard for innovation, entrepreneurship, and not often talked about the venture capital. Let's not forget that we went to the moon. We took the whole, we were major in satellite, in the development of satellites. And let's not forget we developed the internet in DARPA. So this is absurd that you'd only, that the last place you'd find any innovation for new businesses would be the federal government. There's a lot to be mined here.